It's finally quiz time again, and the content for today's quiz will be vocabs from lesson 58. The first question, what is knee in Chinese? We have A, 肚子, B, 腿, C, 膝盖, D, 脚. Is it A, B, C, or D? Tuzi is belly, tui is leg, si gai is knee, jiao is foot. So ni in Chinese is si, si gai, si gai. The next question, what is shoulder in Chinese? We have A, 肩膀, B, 手指, C, 牙齿, D, 手. You can try to guess first. Jian bang is shoulder, shou zi is finger, ya qi is teeth, shou is hand. So shoulder in Chinese is A. Jian bang, jian bang. The next one, what is foot in Chinese? We have A, si gai, B, jiao, C, jian bang, D, shou zi. I will give you time to think first. Si gai is knee, jiao is foot, jian bang is shoulder, shou zi is finger. And foot in Chinese is B, jiao, jiao. Another question here, what is teeth in Chinese? We have A, 腿, B, 肚子, C, 牙齿, D, 手. I will explain it later. Tui is leg, 肚子 is belly. 牙齿 is teeth, 手 is hand. So teeth in Chinese is 牙齿, 牙齿. Let's move on to the next question. What is belly in Chinese? A, 肩膀, B, 牙齿, C, 膝盖, D, 肚子. Which one do you think is the right answer? Jian bang is shoulder, ya qi is teeth, si gai is knee, du zi is belly. And the right answer for this question is D, du zi, du zi. Moving on to the next one. What is finger in Chinese? A, shou zi, B, tui, C, shou, D, jiao. Which one do you think is the correct answer? Shou zi is finger, tui is leg, shou is hand, jiao is foot. And the correct answer for this question is A, shou zi, shou zi. Moving on to another question here. What is leg in Chinese? A, si gai, B, jian bang, C, tui, D, shou zi. Which one do you think is the right one, guys? Si gai is knee, jian bang is shoulder, tui is leg, shou zi is finger. And C is the right answer for this question, tui, tui. And finally, the last question for today, what is hand in Chinese? A. 脚 B. 手 C. 肚子 D. 牙齿 Which one do you think is the correct one, guys? Jiao is foot, shou is hand, duzi is belly, yaqi is teeth. And B is the correct answer for this question. Shou, shou. And that's all, guys, for today's quiz. So that was quite easy, right? I will see you guys again on our next lesson.